Hey guys, unless you're really sleeping under a rock, we all know who this is and who he serves. And during this little psyop, satanic psyop, I noticed a lot of demons, creatures in the so-called audience, and a lot of Masonic stuff going on. So here we have the witch sitting right behind him, signaling. This day he covered up the Lucifer tattoo on his hand. So all you people that worship this disgusting vessel of filth need to know who this is. High level warlock.